Hi, I'm Jack from New Jersey. I've been living with ASMD for 16 years. When I was first diagnosed, I didn't know what it was or what caused it. If you have any of the same questions I did, please watch this video to find out more.
What is ASMD? ASMD stands for acid, sphingo, myelinase deficiency. It's a rare inherited disease that can affect multiple parts of the body. ASMD is historically known as Niemann-Pick disease, types A, AB, and B. There are three types of ASMD, which vary in symptoms, the age when symptoms appear, and how fast the disease worsens. Type B is the most common. In all types of ASMD, symptoms can affect individuals differently. The symptoms often worsen over time and can lead to serious health issues. What causes ASMD? ASMD is caused by changes or genetic variants in a gene called SMPD1. This gene makes an important enzyme called acid sphingomyelinase, or ASM, which is needed to break down a fatty substance called sphingomyelin in the body's cells. The SMPD1 gene with a genetic variant cannot make enough of the ASM enzyme, so the fatty substance builds up throughout the body, which causes organs to enlarge. This can lead to organ damage, worsening symptoms, and serious health complications over time. Watch Chapter 2 to learn more about the signs and symptoms of ASMD. If you suspect you or a loved one may have symptoms of ASMD, talk to your doctor for more information and about getting tested.